Alzheimer's, Parkinson's, Huntington's. Well-known debilitating and currently incurable neurodegenerative diseases. The elderly are at greatest risk, and as we're living longer, neurodegenerative disease will become ever more prevalent. Alzheimer's disease is the most common clinically recognized neurodegenerative disease in the aging population. An estimated 35 million people have dementia worldwide, with this number almost doubling every 20 years. This means by 2050, there will be more than 115 million sufferers. Because of the huge personal, social, and financial impact caused by these diseases, improving our understanding and learning how to prevent and treat them is a major focus for both basic and clinical research. Research shows there are many similarities between Alzheimer's, Parkinson's, and Huntington's diseases. A common feature is protein aggregation. Aggregation-prone polypeptides become misfolded and are packed into neuronal inclusion bodies such as Lewy bodies, neurofibrillary tangles, or plaques. This can lead to cognitive defects and the impairment or loss of neural cell function. The underlying molecular mechanisms causing these diseases are not fully understood, but genetic screens have identified shared regulators. Several of these regulators are members of classes of genes, encoding proteins which are involved in protein folding and ubiquitin-dependent pathways. Due to their ability to reverse or prevent protein aggregation, modulators that regulate protein folding, modification, and clearance are important targets for drug development programs. As our understanding of the events which lead to the onset of neurodegenerative diseases increases, a key breakthrough becomes ever more likely. Sigma Life Science has connected with leading scientists, major neuroscience foundations, and pharmaceutical companies across the globe to provide you with the broadest range of high-quality products and tools for neuroscience research, to pave the way to identifying new therapeutics or therapeutic targets. From screening libraries for neuromodulators to tools for analyzing neural signaling networks, Sigma is here to assist you in your neuroscience research. Permanently knock out any human, mouse, or rat gene in a quick, simple, and target-specific manner with Sigma Life Sciences Composer ZFN, the most validated and published nuclease technology available. To provide you with access to the largest and most validated shRNA library, we connected with the RNAi Consortium at the Broad Institute. The new Mission shRNA Library provides unparalleled genome coverage and is available only at Sigma Life Science. Sigma also gives you unparalleled access to unique pharmaceutical therapeutics, which are currently going through clinical trials for Alzheimer's disease. Since 2008, Sigma's connection with Atlas Antibodies has enabled us to provide highly validated prestige antibodies, many of which are specific for genes known to be involved with Alzheimer's, Huntington's, and Parkinson's disease. As your partner in discovery, our mission is to provide you with the broadest range of neuroscience products, along with our unrivaled scientific knowledge and unparalleled service. Connect with Sigma, and you'll be connected to innovative solutions to stay on the leading edge of your neuroscience research and the ongoing discovery of potential therapeutics. Let us help you combat neurodegenerative disease. Why don't you make the connection? Visit sigma.com/neuro.